1, go!
Alright guys, we got some hot Kirby Ditto action coming in right now. Shane on the red Kirby, Thatkidds1. We got Djohnmark on the normal pink Kirby. Pretty even as of right now. Both of them roughly one hit away, I would say. That is gonna do it though. Djohnmark taking the stock lead. I'm liking the use of up B there on stage. Oh, got that sour hit of the forward smash, but even without that kill, Djohnmark in a really good spot right now. Got kids at ledge, and that forwarder is going to do it. 3-1, very good lead for Djohnmark. That down throw doing a lot of percent, wow. Kids may be a little bit antsy for the kill. It's a tough spot when Kirby can't get any hits. Oh, finally secures the kill with that landing there. Kid's in a very bad spot, but I've seen him cheese many stocks in my day.
Am I good?
Ah, okay.
All right, we're
good.
Got
a dynamic duo.
Shane, you know, mounting a bit of a comeback as of right now. Oh, wait, definitely getting some offense started.
Djohnmark.
Playing much more patient and... Oh, that's going to
kill.
Okay, good
confirm. Good confirm.
Very good confirm. Surprising kill there. Maybe not the best DI.
Well, Kirby can rack a percent though for sure.
Oh, yeah. Shane is...
He's going to play right.
Oh, Shane's looking to not die here though.
Oh,
caught by that late.
Was that bad
hit
DI?
Of up air? Maybe bad DI, but I don't think he expected to get hit by it, right?
Nah.
Good showing from Djohnmark for sure, but Shane, you know, definitely starting to mount a comeback at the end there. Seeing good shades of the red Kirby extraordinaire. And we're back.
And the Kirby Ditto.
Dude. Freaking Ditto's probably so funny.
This is a privilege, a privilege to watch, man, for sure.
You know, two great Kirby players in the Westchester area? Oh, yeah. Sliding up tilt? Yeah.
Love to see it. Dude, Kirby. Oh, they got the down tilts.
Dude,
down tilts on lock.
Dude, his down tilt's so funny. All right.
Djohn starting up.
Oh, okay.
Some fair strings.
Kirby sucking this.
He
almost died, bro.
That's good recognition. Very good recognition.
That's a bad
of that bad offstage situation. Yeah. Djohnmark, knowing the character for sure, right? Catching him out of that up B. Right. So once again, Shane finds himself in not the best spot. Really don't want to be down in a Ditto like this, especially by a stock.
All right. Trying to find a kill here, just to even things out.
That's it. That's
off stage situation. The ledge trap. Let's see it. Oh,
the ledge
no.
trapping. I think from both players has been a little impatient. I'd like to see more waiting for those. You know, Kirby players love to drop down, double jump forward air off the ledge.
Or use
Shane
the,
should know that, right?
Yeah. I want to see some down B action here.
Down B edge guard?
Oh yeah. Oh. Dude, that'd be so cool.
Patient recovery from Dijon, not trying to rush anything. And Shane finds himself once again. As I say, the same Shane. Spot as last game, 3 stocks to 1.
Shaking his head in the camera.
And yeah, definitely.
He's looking rough. He's got to
losing that composure.
He got okay.
Catching that jump.
Good backer.
Though.
Good backer. This is where he had a racket on.
Yeah, if we see anything similar to last game, we'll see a lot of good offense from kids here. Becomes much more patient and, you know, thoughtful with his choice attack choices when he's down like this.
You know, playing this playing this patient gameplay, just waiting for kids to come to him with like an unsafe option. It's working very well here.
But oh, catches that trip.
Gets the trip.
Good reaction there for the grab.
Oh, he's bro.
Getting a little desperate.
Yeah, he wants this.
Definitely
kill.
Trying to shark these landings.
Oh, but
gets him off stage again.
Oh no! Oh, wait, one second.
Gold.
1 second, Soto.
We're seeing good moves here from kids again, but he's really got to play as evasive as possible, right? Oh, good catch on the dash back from Dijon. And it's looking rough, Kirby.
Yeah, this is looking very
rough. It's very hard to make these kind of comebacks against somebody who knows all your cheese, knows all your quick ways to rack up damage and secure early stocks. So Shane's really going to have to outplay him here, for sure.
Kirby can make this.
We can absolutely.
Kirby has some really good combo strings, but can Shane pull him off? So.
Oh,
unsafe up here.
Yeah.
That's going to do it.
Good stuff.
I got to play my set.
Good luck, man.
Thank you.